The LGV 20 user here, and today I am doing a video on the Samsung Galaxy S8 from HPCS, guys. This phone is not available, guys. It's available everywhere now. So Samsung's next flagship phone is here, and the S8 is a gorgeous piece of phone here. So yeah, guys, I'm on HPCS's website here. So the S8 is here. The S8 is fucking gorgeous, yo. So as you guys see here, Galaxy S8, and definitely amazing. Yes, it is. I've seen videos of it. I would like to experience this phone, dude. This phone's fucking nice as hell, and yo, this phone's badass. Quick specs on the S8, of course, as we all know, it has a 5.8-inch Quad HD Super AMOLED display, 12-megapixel rear-facing camera, 8-megapixel front-facing camera. 64 gigabytes of RAM, 4 gigabytes of RAM. So that's pretty damn good. So that's the phone right there. So I'm gonna take this phone for a spin. So that's front of the phone right there. God, the phone looks fucking sexy as hell. Yeah, that's the side of the phone there. You got your volume key and your Bixby button for that. It's a Samsung feature. That is not a power button. Your power button's on the right side of the phone. Back of the phone, you have camera flash and the fingerprint scanner. I don't like what the fingerprint scanner is. I don't like that. I think it can interfere with the camera and all. You have your Samsung logo and your S8 logo. So your power button's on the right side of the phone, of course. So your power button on the right side of the device. On top of the phone, yeah, that's how the phone right there. I think your headphone jack and shit is at the bottom of the phone. Turn around to the bottom. Yep, you have your speaker, headphone jack, and your micro USB Type-C cable at the bottom there. So yeah, man, this phone is fucking gorgeous as hell. Yo. Let's hear what it has to say about this sexy ass phone here, alright, guys. It says, imagine a phone with a world inside of it. It opens when it sees your face, learns from you, and erases barriers between you and the world in an expansive, beautiful infinity. Alright. Interesting there. So the quick specs on the S8, of course, as we all know, 5.8-inch Quad HD Super AMOLED display, and it has an infinity display, so that's interesting there. 12-megapixel dual-pixel rear camera and 8-megapixel autofocus front-facing cameras optimized for low light, so that's really nice. 64 gigabytes of internal memory, 4 gigabytes of RAM. IP68 water and dust resistance, that's really nice. Bixby, Samsung's new intelligent interface that learns from you to help you do more. And the S8, god damn it, why the hell did I say S7? The S8 on HPCS is $729.99. So, yeah, you know, it is what it is. It's full price, no contract sale, not too bad. I think the price of the international version is $750. So it's $20 cheaper than that. I think T-Mobile S8, if you buy it outright for T-Mobile, is $729 as well. So yeah, so you get a 30-day money back guarantee, free shipping, no credit check, of course, and no contract. Learn, alright, so let's talk about the features here. 12-megapixel dual-pixel rear camera, 8-megapixel autofocus camera. Samsung's best cameras yet, I believe it. 5.8-inch main display, stretches from edge to edge, so that's, yeah, it is kind of, it's on the both sides there. Large 3000mAh non-removable battery, enough life for up to 16 hours of video. Alright. Breaking boundaries. Get the world's first infinity screen with the Galaxy S8. Enjoy the most amount of screen and the least amount of space with the 5.8-inch screen that stretches from edge to edge. Here's the camera right here, as you guys see there. Camera, fingerprint scanner. I don't like where this fucking place at, dude. You're flashing. I don't know what this is supposed to be underneath the camera. Underneath the camera flash, heart rate monitor, I guess. Samsung's best camera yet. Take a clearer, sharper, more detailed selfie with these. With Samsung's best camera yet. No matter the time of day. Capture brilliant photos in any light with dual pixel technology. So they're bringing it over from the S7 to this one. So let's talk about Bixby here. Wealth of information with Bixby. The Galaxy S8 includes Bixby Vision, a unique tool to give you a better understanding of the world around you. Focus on an object with Bixby Vision and instantly learn more about landmarks or translate foreign languages. That's pretty damn dope, man. So internal memory, like I mentioned, 64 gigabytes of internal memory, which is the RAM, and according to this, you get about 51.5 gigabytes. So, that's really good. Not too bad. That's pretty damn good, if you ask me. It's a flagship, so it's good. So 51.5 gigabytes available to you, a 5.8-inch quality touch AMOLED Infinity display. The pixel density is like 570 or something like that. 12 megapixel dual pixel main camera with fast autofocus. 256 gigabytes of micro SD card expansion. Mobile hotspot, yes. I know it says NA, but it does support hotspot from HPCS. Talk time 30 hours. Android 7.8 Nougat. Processor is a Qualcomm Snapdragon 8998 64-bit quad core. It's basically an octa-core processor. Weighs 5.47 ounces. Bluetooth 5.0, first one to have that. So suck it, G6. Accessories on the S8 here. You have a Bluetooth headset and you got a Galaxy S8 casemate carrot pearl case. It's pretty interesting there. I want to be going in all the accessories. I want to be doing that here. So yeah, guys, the S8 is here. It's $729.99 on HPCS. Oh, it's sexy ass thing, man. Great specs, great features. This thing is fucking amazing as hell. I've only seen videos of it, but yeah, this thing is fucking gorgeous as hell, man. And yeah, great fucking phone, man. Great specs and shit. All around, the S8 is a fucking sexy piece of phone here. So yeah, if you guys are wanting the S8, you know, it's available now. It's $729.99. I think that's how much the T-Mobile S8 will be if you bought it from T-Mobile outright. So not too bad. Like I said, it's a flagship phone, so it is what it is. So you do have to take that into consideration. But the specs on that are pretty good. The Bixby thing is pretty interesting and all that. The waterproof fingers are good. Bluetooth 5.0, LTE hotspot, all that good shit. Yeah, the S8 has it, man. It's a fucking sexy piece of ass here. So, yeah, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, guys. If you guys from my left, please rate and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching my video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.